Roback's going to throw. Tucks it under. Now throws far side in the end zone, and it is Johnnie Niupalau touchdown.